Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, a tear of a million blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Have to deliver a letter, and this kid's playing tag with us. I don't know where he is. Oh! That would be him! He says, hey! I like the floating question mark. That's new. Ah, says Avin. Avin, are you going back already? My job is finished. All right, then. Goodbye, says Avin. Hey, wait a minute. What? Well, I apologize for what happened today. I was full of myself. Next time, I'll do whatever you want to do. So, will you play with me again tomorrow? I'm sorry, but I don't want to think about that now. I'm thinking about Amel. Amel? Who is she? It's a girl's name, right? She's my sister. Amel is... What is it? Leave me alone! It's none of your business. Avin, wait. Please, listen to me for just one moment. We have a festival in Ort. It's a celebration to thank Nephtys in the mountain for the autumn harvest. So what? Nephtys will grant us one wish at the festival. Okay. So, you should make a wish. Nephtys will surely grant your wish. That's all I wanted to say. Sorry to have kept you. See you soon. Maybe those are the word balloons that we can turn on or off? A wish, says Avin. Sage Lemura says, well, what's next? You wait for him to come back with the letter. The beautiful cathedral has fallen. Lord Belias has ceased his activities, but only for the time being. He's just preparing for stage two. For the second stage, he means to release the seal of the underground. The capture of Durga's daughter comes after that. I wonder if I will live to see the end of this. You always talk to yourself. Avin! That was fast. You're already home. I delivered your letter. And he wrote you back. Avin handed him the letter to Sage. Thank you. So how is Ort Village? Don't you think it is a pretty nice, quiet town? Did you meet a boy named Mile? I tutor him once a week. And I have trouble talking. I did. But I don't think we can get along. You don't think so? He must be hurt more than I thought. But I can't heal his wounds. The only person who can do that is a good friend with whom he can share both his joy and his grief. Well, things will work out. A few days later... Avin! Hey, Avin! Where did he go? Today is the Festival of Ort. I know it's hard for him to be apart from his sister. Mile really needs to be a friend to him now. Oh, here's Mile. Grandpa Lemuris. Speaking of which, here you are. I was waiting for you. I'm here to pick up Avin. He's not home? I'm sorry, but he's gone somewhere. I know he must be somewhere in the lookout cottage. I don't think he likes me. I asked him about his sister and made him mad. I think you're overreacting. He seemed very happy when he was telling me that he thought you could become good friends.
When did that happen?
Really? Do I ever lie?
He might be lying.
Under unavoidable situations, he has to live apart from his sister. He's trying to act tough, but I'm sure he's very lonely inside. Your encouragement will help him a lot.
You can count on me. I'll go look for Avin. This should do for them. I hope Bardas will forgive my little white lie. Is even. He says, Emel. Well, don't scare him. It's like sneaking up on him. Avin says, what are you doing? Hehe, the festival is starting soon. Yeah. Let's go together. Have you thought about what you'll wish for? Wish? You didn't think about it? This is the only opportunity you have for Nephtys to listen to your wish. You don't have a wish? I do. Then we gotta go now. It will start soon. Oh, Mile joined the party. Okay, we got a party. There's Evan. I mean, there's Avin and there's Mile. So Mile has 10 hit points and 10 magic points. We don't have items, just the red marbles that were given last episode. Mile doesn't know any magic either. Wah, wah. Alright, so there's the currency. I forget what he said R is. But P, I'm guessing, is not Piers as it was in Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. I want to take one of these pets with us. Shall we look together? And see that it's fine? It's fine. Maybe Mile is better at reading. It's difficult for Avin. What about Mile? The festival is going to start soon. You guys better get going right away. Are you not going to participate, Lemuris? Says Avin. I've got other things to do. I have to prepare for the ceremony at the Northern Shrine. Don't worry about me. Go have fun. Mile, take good care of Avin. You can count on me, Grandpa Lemuris. I want to take the cat with us. We cannot. I don't suppose you have a key, do you, Mile? Okay. Must have treasure. The Scarecrow, anything new to say? Mile says, this is called a scarecrow. It scares away crows that damage the crops. Grandpa Lemuris made it himself. Hmm, says Avin. Grandpa Lemuris knows everything. He is a wise man, all right? Alright, so Mile was able to tell Avin about the scarecrow, because Avin had no idea what the heck the thing was. Oops. Hey, Avin. What? What's your wish? I don't want to tell you. Is it about your sister? You brought up his sister again. Sorry, are you mad? Not really. It's not your fault that Emel was taken. You want to see her, don't you? Of course I do! Ever since our parents died, we were always together. We dealt with the pain by cheering each other up. Look, he's like yelling all this. Just looking at her smiling face made me feel like I could do anything. But I couldn't save her. When the bad guys attacked Cathedral, I couldn't save Emel. So, that's what happened. Even Lemuris doesn't know where she is. Lemura said that bad guys were after her, so even if he knew, he couldn't tell me. I may never be able to see Amel again. Avin. Don't worry, Avin. Nephtys will grant your wish. Don't give up. If you keep trying, you'll see her again for sure. You're a nice guy, says Avin. What did you say? Nothing. Avin says, let's leave at once. The festival will start soon. Okay. Miles' father says, hi, Avin. Glad you can make it. We were waiting for you. Miles says, has the festival already started? Soon. The elder is about to give his speech. Come on, let's go to the garden. Elder Rowan says, there are Avin and Mile. Now everyone's here, right? Yes. Everyone's here, says the father. Now I realize, of course, Elder, he's also an old man, but I don't want to do the old man or old person voice that much. It's going to kill my throat. So I'm just going to do as I did last episode and have Elder with a normal voice. I don't normally do voices anyway, so it's just, I can do an old person voice. It's basically my limit. All right, says the Elder. We are now going to hold the festival to thank Nephtys, the Earth Spirit, for the harvest. Oh yeah, the villagers say, clapping and jumping. Sage Lemurus made Nephtys rewards for us again this year. Have you thought about what you're going to wish for? We have, says the villagers. As usual, rewards are hidden somewhere in the village. Oh, we have to search for these things? Find one and go to the Nephtys pool. If you can throw it in the pool smoothly, your wish will come true. Let's begin. Woo! I didn't realize that there was some kind of skill involved in this. Come on, Avin, follow me. Toolsman Torino says, yeah, I found a reward. Okay, he's excited. Look at him, Avin says. He's acting like a little child. Miles says, this festival is held only once a year. We better hurry and look for a reward. Rewards are hidden everywhere, like in wells or behind signs. You can even go inside the people's houses to look, but only during the festival. So let's go find one. Yeah, let's go steal stuff where we're at it. We'll steal all their stuffs. Found one, did you? Oh, that's Fam, not Toolsman. Miles says, Fam, did you find the reward? Not yet. It was between cabbage leaves last year, and under a pumpkin the year before. That means it must be somewhere near the carrots. Every year, Elder outwits me. Someone like me, who is used to finding one, might have a harder time. That's his father, right? Yeah. Hey, Avin, Mile, did you find the reward? Not yet. Sorry. Well, not yet? Sorry. Miles says, where are you going, Avin? Let's go look for the reward. I like to see the little messages that pop up. I don't see anything obvious over here. Also says, where is the reward? My husband has already found one and left me behind. All he thinks about is himself. Well, if Avin were a little older, he could help you in that regard. We found a phylactery. Miles says, this is for you, Avin. Avin says, are you sure? Yep, I can have one next year. Is this the reward we're looking for? Phylactery of Nephtys, the Earth Spirit, made by Lemurus to celebrate harvest. Well, why can't we find one for Mile as well? I just wanted to say Miles. Loves the mother, right? Hi, guys. Did you find any rewards? Where in the world did Elder hide them? Now that girl, what's her name, is over here somewhere. Hey, big sis. How's it going? Oh, it's Mile's sister. User, right. Hi, Avin. Mile, I see you guys have already become good friends. No, says Avin. We're not good friends. Of course, says Mile. We're best friends now. Wait a minute. Good for you guys. Having food friends is a beautiful thing. I understand the F is next to the G when you type, but you can't beat me. I'm going to find the reward before you two. Bring it on. Well, we already found the reward. What'd you say? I must find a reward no matter what this year, because I have something I want. Please wait for me, Nephtys. Now there's someone else waiting over here. I'm gonna try to find another reward. The toolsman Torino says, it was on the counter of the shop. I will have good luck this year since I found one so quickly. Go look for one, guys, or everyone else will get them before you do. Elder says, you can't find a reward? I'll give you a clue then. Didn't we find one? What's the word with one syllable which starts with W-E and ends with two L's? Well, this is a secret, but there is one in my house too. Why don't you go look for it? Okay, wheels or wells? What happens if we try to leave? So I guess we didn't find the reward. Found a phylactery. Miles says, now we've got enough for both of us. Let's go to the Nephtys pool. Do you remember the bridge at the entrance of the village? You dropped this from there. I hope things will go well. Well, I want to look in the Elder's house too, but okay. Elder says, okay, let's throw rewards into the pool. Alsa says, honey, good luck. Pray for our safety and success. Toolsman Torino says, all right, let's go. Here's to abundant sales. Is that good? Yeah, it went well. Alsa says, you are awesome, honey. We will be successful. Well, she's happy with him now. The villagers say, congratulations. May Nephtys protect you. Miles says, doesn't it look fun? What are they doing, says Avin. They are throwing their rewards into the far side of the pool from the bridge. It's called Nephtys' pool because it's connected to Nephtys' shrine. If the rewards float in the middle of the pool, then Nephtys will make your wish come true. What if they don't? Then your wish won't come true. It seems to work most of the time. Sounds a little fishy. It isn't fishy. My wish came true. To find a friend, I bet. Yuzu says, I did it! I can wear a cool dress. Good for you, the villagers say, clapping. Where's it? So I'm gonna. I guess Nephtys just delivers a dress to the village? Is that what happens? Elder Rowan says, whose turn is it next? Mile says, us. We haven't gone yet. Oh, Mile and Avin. Come over here quickly. Okay. Go, Avin. Come on. Didn't seem to like that. Elder Rowan says, Avin, throw your reward from there. You must make an earnest wish. Good luck, Avin, says Mile. Oh boy, if he doesn't get it. Avin says, I wonder if my wish will really come true. Trust me, you will do good. If my wish would come true, I... Avin, the villagers yell. Hang in there, Avin. Come on, says Mile. I want to see you, Mel. Oh no! It didn't fall right, did it? Oh wait, did it? The villagers say, the way it fell like that, I didn't notice it falling like the others did. The villagers say, a little more, come on, more towards the center. Go, go, says Mile. Oh no, says Avin. We're supposed to move more, move up more. No, the villagers yell, I was afraid of this. Oh, says Elder Rowan. Well, the kid just wants to see his sister again. That's horrible. She gets a dress, the guy gets profits, and he can't see his sister. I knew it, says Avin. I knew I wouldn't be able to see Emil again. Miles says, Avin, don't give up. Well, what are we supposed to do? Miles says, Nephtys, please. Oh, he's throwing his to do the same wish. I wish Avin will be able to see Emil again. Well, what a good kid. That went farther. Oh, the elder says, his wish will come true. The villagers are clapping. We're happy for you, Avin. Mile, says Avin. Mile says, you should be able to see her. But what about your wish? Hehehe, that's okay. My wish already came true. It came true from the last festival, that he would find a friend. I made a wish to make a friend. Mile? Well, he should have made a friend by now. As if a dream, the early days of boyhood have passed away in a blink of an eye. Did he see her, though? Is it supposed to happen within a year? Is that what happens? The young boy that was brought from Cathedral grows up well under the benevolent watch of friends and teachers. Well, that disappeared quickly. I didn't press anything. Sage Lemuria says, Avin! What, old man? Oh, he's older. I guess he didn't see Emil yet. I mean, when is it supposed to happen? When you turn 80? What do you need? I will get you anything you want. Ha ha. You are kinder than usual. But I don't need anything. All I need is a peaceful end to my life. Don't say things like that. That's bad luck. You'll get well soon because you've taken your medicine. Ha ha. There is no medicine for aging. That's just nature. The reason for Durga. Stop talking like that. Avin, you never mentioned it, but I knew that you were always thinking about your sister. I pretended not to notice it. You were too small to be involved in danger. But you are 17 now. It's about time for you to decide your own future. Old man, where is Emil? Like I said before, even I don't know her whereabouts. The power of darkness invaded Cathedral to get your sister. She was their target. Emil's whereabouts were concealed, even from us, so that enemies wouldn't find her. If you want to see her again, you'll have to look for her by yourself. I'm ready. After all, I am your disciple. Ha ha ha, you're so conceited. But you are still a child. You must gain strength, wisdom, and kindness to protect what's important to you. Before beginning your journey in search for your sister, you must visit Sage Dinnerkin. Sage Dinnerkin? 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 No. He is a great scholar who is crowned as one of the three great sages, along with Gawain and I. He lives in a mansion in the profound Prayer Woods, beyond Tibri Village and north of the capital Filden. You will need Dinnerkin's wisdom to find Emil and protect her till the end. All right, I'll go visit him. Then, Avin, get me the stuff inside the treasure box. The one over there? The one we can't open for years, really. Avin obtained Cabeza. What's that? There is something like a decoration inside.
That's the sacred treasure Cabeza. It is also called the Head of Bardas. I want you to deliver it to Dinerkin when you visit him. Can you do that for me?
Sure, no problem. But you must get better first. If I leave you in your current condition, I won't be able to stop worrying about you.
Haha, you're so stubborn. But no matter how much you try to act tough, you can't hide your kindness. Thank you for studying hard and growing into a good man. Avin, I am proud of you.
Old man? Are you kidding? Grandpa Lemurus? Chapter 1, Man of the Kingdom. Oh, Lemurus has passed on, obviously. And he buried him there. Grandpa! I gotta go now. All I have to do is meet Sage Dinerkin and receive the teachings from him, right? Don't worry, I will deliver the sacred treasure, too. I will find Amel, for sure. I will protect her from evil. And when everything works out, I will come back here to report to you. I was an unworthy, unreliable student, but please watch over me. Gagarv 852-936, Lemurus, the Sage of Mercy, rests here. Where's the cat? Avin says, oh, I guess I can't go on and leave you here. Okay, then let's go together. I can only do simple things. Sorry. Hey, we got a cat this time. Hooray. That's what I wanted was a cat. We've got potions. Oh, we got a rare potion. Potion containing rare spell. Restores 50 hit points. We actually have three of them. And here's Cabeza. Sacred treasure entrusted by Lemurus called the Head of Bardas. Still have our red marbles. We have a short sword and cloth armor. I just want to remove them to see if there's descriptions. Look at arms and protector. Interesting. Like subdivisions, folders, whatever. Sword for self-protection carried by travelers. Short and easy to handle. Fabric armor padded with cotton. Minimizes the impact of enemy attacks. Alright, now I just put that crap back on. That's it. We have magic! Ooh, black magic. Most basic... Oh, and the fireball is under attack. Black magic, sorry. Most basic attack spells launches a ball of intense heat toward the enemy. Deadly. Sonic sword. Special attack to slash at enemy using force of concentrated swinging of sword. And skills, we have taunt. Attracts the attention of enemies to willingly become the target. Cool. Still can't look at the map. We should have more history filled out now. Probably just one or two more entries. Year 929, Avin and Mile from the Ort village meet. Year 936, Sage Lemurus entrusts Avin with sacred treasure Cabeza and passes away. And that's gonna be it for that. Oh, we found something. We got a rare potion. I think I like this cat. Right away, you're finding something. Now, if we hit the circle... Okay. We can give food, praise, and scold, but we don't have, like, a status thing like in the first one. That's interesting. Have no pet food. Happy. It doesn't say anything. It doesn't say, like, a description, like it says your rabbit appears happy and stuff like that. Alright, let's go check up here. It just says happy. Oh my god. But you found something else. I got another rare potion. I love this cat. Still fine. Glad that things are fine here. Can we read the books now? Well, this is probably the same. Does that have less? I guess it's the same as before. Nothing is in the treasure box. Okay, that's all that I had. I was hoping it would be brimming full of treasure. There's a book entitled The Genealogy of Gods and Spirits, edited by Bardas Church. The nature of the light and the dark. I thought the Bardas Church was a church, not a person. Unless it's edited by the entire Bardas Church. The nature of the light and the darkness go against each other, but one can't stand alone without the other. Bardas, the god of light, and Octum, the god of darkness, are united. This was proven when Bardas sealed Octum in the ground. Bardas lost his body at the same time. They are dependent on each other. In the middle of the war between them, the spirits and Durga, the ruler of the spirits, appeared. They would stand neutral without taking either side. Under Durga, there are the famous four great spirits which have been the objects of people's worship. Idun of gentle wind, Scotia of pure water, Nephtys of the harvested land, and Zar of the raging fire. They gave life to the earth and nurtured it. Humans were created at that time. Thus, Durga is not only the creator, but also the mother of all living things. But Durga and the spirits are said to be resting somewhere on this earth since Bardas and Octum disappeared. Yeah, there's some errors in the translation. For all three games. I have heard that this is the worst, so let's check out what other offenses to grammar have occurred. There was a book titled After the End of the Battle. The Light and Darkness, or Bardas and Octum. These two gods were born from competition. What was the meaning of their birth? People are torn between the two. There are people who worship the light and people who worship the darkness. There is a battle between the two sides. Humans, who are born after the Battle of the Gods, fight over which god is the correct god to worship. I wonder what kind of path they will take. Even as time goes by, my weariness is piling up. Recorded by Dunerkin, a counselor of Bardas Church. Okay, well, we got this one as well. This is the one that he said was boring last time, even though he couldn't read it. There is an old notebook. Do you want to read it? Yes. A sage is a watcher of the world and a protector of hopes. He loves people and doesn't neglect to pursue wisdom and power to search for the appropriate path. His role is also to protect the fire of hope and the link to the future. Did the old man write this? Alright. Now that dog was up here. Is the dog still here? No, the dog. Instead of the dog, we have a grave. Well, that's not an improvement. Now what about this scarecrow? Still here. The old man made this scarecrow. It was standing here before even I came here. The old man was pretty skillful in everything. He was a good cook, too. Alright, the bunny's not here. Bunnies don't live that long. Okay, we're outside Ort. We're gonna head back for Ort and maybe pick up Miles. Yeah, we can't find out if the cat is happy or not. Or needs food. Shrug. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. We got SP Arcanum 1? What's that? Powder made of crystallized high purity spell restores 20 magic points. Wow. This cat is very useful indeed, finding a lot more things than the bunny or rabbit did last in the Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure. Something else. Awesome. See you guys next time.